Police in Maprik weeded out at least a hectare of marijuana plants in Ulupu village, Maprik district. The plants were almost in their mature stages, ready for harvesting. Two other villages, Yamil and Malba, were also visited, where small plantations of the drug were found. Local MP and Minister for Agriculture and Livestock, John Simon, was also present when police went to the villages after receiving a tip-off. He stressed that marijuana is a major contributor to the rise in law and order issues in Maprik. While in Malba, police again acted on a tip-off and confiscated about 600 kina worth of marijuana, packed and ready to be sold. This was prior to the officers weeding out more than 30 marijuana plants from the residents of this known dealer. Police also identified that the marijuana plants were being planted among other food crops and plants. They have reason to believe that some of these marijuana plants are growing wildly and not being cultivated. Maprik Police Station Commander Inspector Robert Barry said there is a need to check out hot spots constantly to ensure these criminal activities are not repeated. Salome Vincent, TV1 News.